Probably not shit off. Except for maybe let them know that things are gonna be alright. Things is gonna be alright. Sometimes it's nice to feel like things are just gonna be alright. And you want somebody to let you know things are gonna be alright. I went over that first car, I said, I saw a woman in that car. I said, man, are you alright? She said, yeah, I think I'm alright. I looked down at the leg though, it seemed pretty swollen. I didn't know what I was supposed to do about that, but I felt comfortable listening to those sirens in the distance. I felt comfortable looking her in the eye and saying, it's gonna be alright. I felt like a good Samaritan and I ran over to that other car. There was another woman in that car. I said, you gonna be alright? She said, oh no, I'm not alright. I said, what's wrong with you, baby? I looked up and down. It didn't seem like there was nothing wrong with her. I said, what's wrong with you? She reached down into her pants. Oh, yeah. And she pulled out a sandwich bag size of marijuana. And I could hear those sirens in the distance.
Give it to me. Give it to me.
I'm a good Samaritan. I just wanted to let her know. I wanted to be able to look her in the eye and tell her that things was going to be alright. They're going to be alright. Sometimes it's nice to be alive. Things are going to be alright. Sometimes it's nice to be alive. Things are going to be alright. So I took that marijuana and I drove it as far from the scene of that accident as I could. Sometimes I feel like that was the universe trying to tell me that everything